And so now that we have the attention, now it's a matter of, okay, how do I sell this attention? And the only way to really sell somebody is through empathy. And there's this ratio, the same mentor taught me about, like, how you have two ears and one mouth because you're supposed to listen two times more than you speak. He told me that the one who talks the most loses the sale. And again, I was like, man, what's all this Confucius shit, bro? Just tell me what? What do I gotta do? Like, I'm over here with Yoda. Like, I'm not trying to crack these riddles, bro. What do you mean? And so I found out what he meant. And what he meant was, if you give them too much information, they don't necessarily need you. But if you capture their attention in a way to make them want the result of your service, you can close them. And so the first call, he told me that it was selling. And so first call, selling is really all about listening. And this is where his statement of people like what they know is, because if you listen to them, the reason why they need the lower rate is because they are maxed out on their credit card debt. The reason why they need the lower rate is because the wife lost her income or income's changed. Liabilities have increased. Their three-year-old is now six. Mom's back to work and now we got daycare expenses. Make sense? And when you listen, instead of trying to speak and sell and be like, oh, but wait, we got the Home Ready program. We got PIWs. The hell's a PIW, bro? I don't know what you want. You sound like a salesman. I don't want it. And so this is where it, you know, it comes into play with the lead to credit pool. It's going to affect you in that way because of just one minor adjustment, and it's just going about it on the intake call a little bit different. And the rest will ripple through the process. It's crazy how accurate it is because it will gauge whose call should be monitored. And so if we see someone taking a high amount of lead intake, but they're having issues with grading credit pulls, then we know that it's up front. It's because they're trying to close when it's only time to sell. So they're closing too soon. These are typically the agents that will either defeat themselves because their mind is just focused on the rate, or they'll simply give up because they'll be like, oh, you got a great rate right now. No, you shouldn't do anything. Who are we to justify that though? I'm seeing it all the time where people are increasing their interest rate because they need X, Y, and Z. And increasing the interest rate is just kind of like, man, you got to get dressed to go to the gym. Like, yeah, it's a nuisance, but how else are you going to get the result? It's like waking up early or whatever. But the KPI is important because if you understand what your ratio is, and I invite you to meet with your manager and find out and say, I'd like to look at my own KPI with you. And by him even hearing you say that will just put his perspective on a whole new level. And more importantly, it's going to return the investment because you're going to learn exactly where you may need repair.